Ignition sequence start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All engine running.
We are go.
Gentlemen, we can restore him. We have the technology to replace his foreskin. We have the technology.
We have the technology. We have the technology.
Coverage index 1.
It's a new future.
Coverage index 3.
Feels good.
Now passing coverage index 5. Say goodbye to circumcision. Coverage index 9. Looks like this boy's gonna make it.
Want your foreskin back? I know all about the desire to have a natural, intact body, the way we were supposed to be. Something circumcision took away, and now you're looking for options. I was a lot like you. I had to break out of this tyranny. But could we really get it back? Does foreskin restoration work? Well, there is a way, and I introduce AIRFORCE, the ultimate direct air restoration device. I saw there were many ways being used to do non-surgical foreskin restoration, which involves tensioning the skin so it grows back. Some were better than others, but still something seemed to be lacking in terms of comfort, reliability, or effectiveness. And it was through my journey that I decided I had to find a better way. Could I use my engineering abilities to solve this problem, to help thousands of guys around the world with the best way to get their foreskin back, to come up with a method of restoration that was more effective, more comfortable, and that was easy to use? A way to get some semblance back of an intact body, the way we were supposed to be. A way to get your man card back. AIRFORCE is that way. I set out to create the ultimate foreskin restoration device. One that had to be designed and made without compromise. It had to be as perfect as I could make it, otherwise I wouldn't release it. Let's take a look. It's called a direct air device. By direct air, we mean it uses low pressure air that is exerted directly into a fold of your skin. Since contained air exerts pressure evenly to all surfaces, there are no pressure points and therefore it's inherently very comfortable to use. And it's infinitely adjustable based on the amount of air you blow in. The first thing you'll notice is that it sort of looks like a Saturn V rocket, but it's really the ultimate restoration device. The second thing you'll notice is that it's heavy. It's over 6 ounces. It feels that way because it's a really well-made, solid product. How it works is when you roll your skin between the inner cone and the outer gripper, an airtight fold of skin can be held there. So we can insert low-pressure air into that fold of skin to inflate or balloon out the skin to induce tension. It tensions the skin in 3D. Simultaneously, the glands is depressed rearwards by the air pressure, so that is also tensioning the inner skin on the interior side. Stretching the skin in this manner is called skin expansion or mechanotransduction, which stimulates mitosis or new skin cell growth. A cool feature you will notice is this oral inflation tube. You simply exhale into it using your breath to operate the device. You don't need pumps, bellows, or anything else to use it. There is nothing else. As long as you're breathing, you're good to go. These gripping surfaces are the result of hundreds of hours of design work and testing. As they say, this is where the rubber meets the road, or where the rubber meets your skin. If I didn't get this right, nothing else on this device really matters, because it all won't work. It had to comfortably grip the skin, not slip, and contain the air pressure hour after hour. It had to be able to hold the maximum air pressure that I could exhale, and be comfortable for at least 4 hours or more. There were multiple factors in play here, between the inner cone, the outer gripper, both dimensionally and the durometer or type of silicone rubber selected, with not a lot of room for error. And then I basically had to design this across 6 sizes. This was the single most time-consuming part of creating AIRFORCE. Engineering comfort, or the way something feels, especially on this part of your body, is very challenging, and it's why it took so much time. The inner cone has ridges that grip the skin to prevent it from slipping. A relief groove protects the leading edge of the skin to prevent it from being pinched and to maintain blood circulation. The gripper has built-in O-rings that prevent overexpansion from the air pressure, yet they allow the gripper to be flexible and roll. On the inside of the outer gripper, there are also those skin-grabbing ridges built into the silicone that really grip the skin. And they're very similar to the ridges that are in the inner cone. And then also there are circulatory grooves cut in a spiral pattern. And what these grooves do is they help promote blood flow through the skin while it's inside the gripper. If you don't have that, you'll have a restriction of blood flow, also known as ischemia. And over time, over the course of a restoration session, that's when it can become very painful because if you're restricting that blood flow. These circulatory grooves help prevent that. And then the last thing you notice on the outer gripper are these 4 gripper tabs. What these tabs do is they make a very convenient gripping point to open and close the gripper. You could grab one and pull it back, or you can just do all 4 at the same time. If you didn't have those, then your fingernail would have to get under there and then you may end up scratching yourself. So these tabs prevent that. The check valve inside is a precision, highly responsive, all-metal valve that allows the air you breathe to pass in with very little back pressure, yet it seals in the pressure with no leaks. And I mean no leaks or loss of air, even after wearing it for hours. This is something I extensively designed because if we lose air pressure, we're accomplishing nothing. It had to be right. We took into account every detail to make your restoration as easy and as convenient as possible. The reversed air input allows the tubing to lie naturally up towards the waistband. And without it, the tubing would bend or become kinked and you wouldn't be able to blow into it. So the reversed air input prevents that and it allows for a natural position for this tubing. One important feature that I designed into AIRFORCE was a simple weight attachment point. By adding weight up to 21 ounces, it increases the already incredible 3D skin tension. It's like putting your restoration on afterburner. We have a selection of weights you can use with AIRFORCE, from our 10 ounce torpedo weight, which is part of our torpedo weight system, to our 21 ounce giant weight, which is a silicone rubber overmolded iron weight. All of these can be used in conjunction with AIRFORCE, and they're available on our website. Elon Musk, one of the most influential designers of our time, said this.
The best part is no part. The best process is no process. It weighs nothing, costs nothing, can't go wrong. So as obvious as that sounds, the best part is no part.
With AIRFORCE, we eliminate the usual pusher plate to depress the glands, as well as rubber bands, screws, or other things to lock in the tension. AIRFORCE uses air pressure. It's simpler, it's more reliable, and even though it uses air, it doesn't need a pumping device to make it work. I made Air Force with this guiding principle: elegant design and less parts, because the best part is no part. If you've never tried foreskin restoration, but you have a coverage index of at least CI 2 to 3, and see the chart, link in the description below, then you can use AIRFORCE. If you have a low CI index, meaning your skin is very tight, then you should probably start off with our super canister kit to get started, and then move up to AIRFORCE once you reach CI 2 to 3. You do need some skin to roll up over the glands and into the AIRFORCE gripper. And if you were cut very tightly, this can be challenging. AIRFORCE will be made in 6 sizes, A through F, to fit everyone. Here we have the C model and the D model on display. Our website has a sizing chart to assist you in selecting the model that's just right for you. If you've previously tried foreskin restoration but hit a plateau, you're trying month after month and it just seems like nothing's happening, or if you've had trouble with your current device, or if you just feel you're a non-responder, AIRFORCE was made for you. You will break through that plateau and you will get results. Both the shape, tolerances, even the composition of the silicone rubber is critical to the performance, as we found out in our extensive testing. If I wasn't satisfied with the prototype design, it was scrapped, we made changes, and we tested again. And we set up a product evolution cycle, discarding the things that didn't work and keeping the things that did. And just because it sort of worked, that didn't cut it. It had to be really good, because it needs to work over time for a wide range of guys, and there would be no compromises. I'm not here just to sell you something. I'm here to give you a solution. Now, the question that gets asked is, won't the ballooning effect make my new foreskin too wide or baggy? The answer to that is the opening is still narrowly held by the gripper and the inner cone. That part is not ballooning, and in practical terms, the skin will conform to the glands anyway. One challenge is getting the skin to roll over the glands for a natural intact look, and not to stay bunched up towards the rear. And the 3D expansion helps with that. There is a patent pending on AIRFORCE and all of the features that make it so effective. So what we have here will be documented for generations to come, long after I'm gone. Because the human obsession with genital cutting will never go away. I'm here to help the guys that want to restore, if that's you, to give you the body you long for, to resurrect the foreskin you were supposed to have, to give you a solution to be the complete man you deserve to be. The more guys we have that are reclaiming their man card, the more futile and powerless we make the cutting culture. AIRFORCE is the result of almost 2 years of design and testing, and the reflected cost is a testament to what goes into this device to make it. We use computer-aided design and manufacturing, along with CNC production, but there's still a lot of hand assembly to produce AIRFORCE too. The metal parts are from 316L stainless steel, and then we electropolish and treat them for corrosion resistance. We even designed our own injection molding process just to make these unique silicone rubber parts. AIRFORCE is more expensive than other devices that are out there. If you're looking for the lowest cost solution, this isn't for you. There are cheaper things out there in this category, and you're welcome to try them, but you'll probably find there are performance issues in using them. They will leak air, slip off, or be uncomfortable, causing you frustration to the point where it becomes easier not to wear the device than to wear it. And then you'll give up, and then you won't get restored. And then you'll understand why AIRFORCE is worth every dollar that it costs. And you can throw out the cheap stuff and move up to AIRFORCE. Or you can just start with the best. AIRFORCE should provide a long time of trouble-free service, but in the event there is an issue, we will provide a 1-year warranty on the device. I expect you guys are going to give these heavy use. So ADI will be there to keep your AIRFORCE in optimum condition. The outer gripper is user replaceable should it become damaged or need replacement. Check out our website for further details. I set out to produce a restoration device without compromise. Easy to use, reliable, and comfortable. No slipping off, no air leaks, and a rugged design. And it had to produce results. Maximum 3D skin growth. Reclaim your man card with AIRFORCE. You can have it now. Follow the link in the description and get one. If you want your foreskin back, what are you waiting for?
It's one small step for man, one giant leap
for you.